Namuhla ke usuku olukhulu lasikupha khona obaba bethu. Today is Father's Day. Ngokwenkonzo yethu inkonzo yeshumi elinambini icawa yonyaka. Inkonzo yethu ke iya qala ephepheni 104. Inkosi mayibe nani.
Yibongeni inkosi. Makubongwe uThixo uyise unyana nomoya oyingcwele.
Uzwa kuThixo ezulwini uxule bantwini bakhe emhlabeni. Nkosi Thixo kumkani wasezulwini, Thixo ngubawo ongamandla onke, siya kunqula, siya kubulela, siya kubonga ngenxa yobukhulu bozuko lwakho. Nkosi Yesu Kristu, okuphela konyana kayise, Nkosi Thixo, mvana kaThixo, wena ususa isono sehlabathi, senzele inceba, wena uhleli ngasekunene koyise, Yiva umthandazo wethu ngokuba nguwe wedwa ongcwele, nguwe wedwa oyinkosi, nguwe wedwa ophezu konke, Yesu Kristu nomoya oyingcwele ebuqaqawulini bukaThixo uyise. Amen.
Masithandaze. Thixo ongamandla onke, ekutshileke kuwe zonke iintliziyo, isazeka kuwe yonke iminqweno, ongenakho nokufihlelwa nto, hlambulula iingcinga zentliziyo zethu ngokusiphefumlela ngomoya wakho oyingcwele, size sithandane ngokufezekileyo, silidumise igama lakho elingcwele ngokulifaneleyo, ngaye uKristu inkosi yethu. Nkosi yiba nenceba. Kristu yiba nenceba. Nkosi yiba nenceba. Lithembekile ilizwi eli lifanelwe ukwamkelwa konke, eli lokuba uKristu weza emhlabeni ukuba asindise aboni. Masivume izono zethu. Thixo ongamandla onke, bawo wethu wasezulwini, siyakuquka sivuma ukuba sibonile ngetyala elilethu ngokucinga, ngokuthetha nangokwenza, nangakho esithe asakwenza ngenxa yonyana wakho uKristu inkosi yethu. Sixolele konke okudlulileyo, wenze ukuba sikukhonze ngenhlalo entsha, kuzukiswe igama lakho.
UThixo ongamandla onke oxolela bonke abaguqukayo ngenyaniso, makabe nenceba kuni anixolele izono zenu, anikhulule kuso, aniqinise, anomeleze kuko konke okulungileyo, anigcine ebomini obungunaphakade ngoYesu Kristu inkosi yethu. Amen. Masithandaze. Ikholekta lanamhla. Nkosi sozinqeba usibizele ukuba sizinikele kuwe njengedini eliphilayo. Siguqule ohlaziyo lwengqondo zethu ukuze sazi senze intando yakho egqibeleleyo ngoYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Amen.
Phulaphulani izindaba ezilungileyo zivakaliswa kwivangeli ngokubhalwa uMateyu ongcwele isahluko eseshubi siqala kwisahlukwana samashumi amabili anesine. Akukho umfundi mkhulu kunomfundisi wakhe, akukho umkhonzi mkhulu kunenkosi yakhe. Kumanele umfundi ukuba abe njengomfundisi wakhe, nomkhonzi ukuba abe njengenkosi yakhe. Ukuba umninindlu bambize ngoBeelzebul, akukho nababiza ngaye yini na abo bendlu yakhe. Musani ukuboyisa ngoko, kuba akukho nto imbutyelweyo ingayikhilwa nefihlakeleyo ingayikwaziwa. Oko ndikuthetha kuni emnyameni, kuxeleni emhlotsheni, noko nikovayo endlebeni kumemezeni phezu kwezindlu. Ningaboyiki abo babulala umzimba kodwa bengenako ukubulala wona umphefumlo. Boyikani ke kanye lowo unako ukutshabalalisa umphefumlo kwanomzimba esibukweni somlilo. Abathengiswa ngempeni na ongqotyana ababili, kanti akuyi kuwa namnye kubo emhlabeni ngaphandle koyihlo. Nina ke kwanenwele ezi zentloko yenu zibaliwe zonke. Musani ukoyika ngoku, nibagqithile ongqatyana abaninzi nina. Wonke umntu ngoko oya kundivuma phambi kwabantu, ndiya kumvuma nam phambi kubawo osemazulwini. Osukuba ke eya kundikhanyela phambi kwabantu, ndiya kumkhanyela nami phambi kubawo osemazulwini. Ningabi ndize kungenisa uxolo emhlabeni, andize kungenisa luxolo, ndize ukungenisa ikrele, kuba ndize kubambisa umntu noyise, intombi nonina, umolokazana noninazala. Zaye iintshaba zomntu ziya kuba ngabendlu yakhe. Lowo uthanda uyise nokuba ngunina kunam andifanele mna, nalowo uthanda unyana wakhe nokuba intombi yakhe kunam akandifanele mna. Nangoyo nongawothuba kiyo umnqamlezo wakhe alandele emva kwam akandifanele mna. Lowo ufaneleyo umphefumlo wakhe wolahlekelwa nguwo, nalowo ulahlileyo umphefumlo wakhe ngenxa yam uyakufumana. Ivangeli kaKristu.
Egameni likaNkulunkulu uYise neNdodana noMoya oNgcwele. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngalolu suku lwanamuhla olukhulu kangaka la sigubha khona imisebenzi yobaba, sibuka nobuhle bobaba ey'mpilweni zethu, emakhaya, emabandleni nasezweni lonkana. Namhla sigubha usuku lobaba, usuku olungenalo idumela uma uqhathanisa nezinsuku njengosuku lomama kanye nosuku labantwana. Angazi-ke ukuthi yindaba lingabinalo idumela, kodwa-ke ngicabanga nje ukuthi ey'nsukwini zanamhlanje kuningi esikuzwayo ngobaba okayina bantu besilisa ezweni lonkana. Siyathola ey'ndabeni, emaphepheni nakuyo yonke indawo. Mhlawumbe indlela esiphethe ngayo abantu besifazane, indlela esiphatha ngayo abantwana bethu. Ngake ngezwa amakhosikazi ezixoxela ethi omunye komunye ungachaza kanjani usuku lokugubha obaba uthi lo nomunye umama lunjengosuku lokugujwa kosuku lomama kodwa akuchithwa imali eningi uma kugujwa usuku lobaba asazi ke ukuthi indaba kungachithwa imali eningi uma kugujwa usuku lobaba uma sibheka izwi likaNkulunkulu kuningi okubhekeke ukuba obaba bakwenze ngokwezwi ngiyafisa nje ukubuka izwi endaweni ezahlukahlukene elikhuluma ngendaba yokuthi obaba kumele benzeni emakhaya kumele benzeni emabandleni kumele benzweni ezweni lonkana ngiyathanda nje izwi elithi laphaya ku Isaiah 22 verse 6 khulisa umntwana ngendlela iyaba ngeyakhe kuyakuthi lapha esikhulile angasuki kuyo bobaba sinomsebenzi wokukhulisa abantwana sinomsebenzi wokufundisa abantwana sinomsebenzi wokuhola abantwana emakhayeni ethu ebandleni nasemphakathini okwesibili emvisa uPawula ukuthi kumele obaba babe yisibonelo njengoba lapha umphostoli uPawula ebhalela ibandla laseKorinte besibili isahluko sesithathu amaverses izahlukana 2-3 izwi lithi nina niyincwadi yethu elotshwe ezinhliziyweni zethu eyaziwa ifundwa ngabantu bonke siyincwadi ebhaliweyo njengobaba okusho ukuthi ma sibhala kabi nabantwana bethu bazolandela lokho esikubhalileyo kodwa uma sibhala kahle nabantwana bethu bazolandela okuhle esikubhalileyo ngeempilo zethu siyincwadi ebonakala ngokukhonza kwethu elotshwe ngomoya kaNkulunkulu ebhalwe ezibhebheni zenhliziyo okwesithathu engithanda uPawula ukuthi kulindelekile ukuba sondle emakhayeni ethu sondle la kulabo ababekwe ngaphansi kokuholwa kholwa yithi uthi uPawula ebhalela uThimotheo wokuqala isahluko sesihlanu verse 8 kepha ke uma umuntu engondli abakubo kakhulu abakwakhe ukulahlile ukukholwa mubi kunongakholwayo bobaba sinomsebenzi wokondla nalabo abangakafiki ezingeni lokubaba kufanele bafunde kithi thina singobaba ukuthi ma ubaba uyondla ekhaya uyondla kulabo ababekwe ngaphansi kwakho lapha ku Deuteronomy chapter 6 verse 6 to 9 ethi incwadi kaMosi masibe lesikhathi nabantwana bethu uverse 7 uthi asibafundise abantwana amazwi ngesikhathi zonke siphila ke esikhathini lakho na kunzima ukuhlala phansi obaba bebhizi ngemisebenzi eyahlukahlukene obaba bengenaso isikhathi sokuba bazinze babheke noma bafundise abantwana ngalesi sikhathi ke sokuvalwa kwezwe xaxa sike saba nethuba lokuba ke sihlaliswe ngenkani emakhayeni sibone abantwana nabakhwehlelayo nabanjani nabanjani kodwa sibe nalo ithuba lokuba ke sibe nalo abantwana sifundise lolu lasifundise eyintweni ezimbi nezinselelo esibhekana nazo osuku namhlanje kukhona okuhle uNkulunkulu asuke esifundisa khona esikhathini ke sanamuhla esiphila kuso siphila esikhathini samalungelo la khona singavumelekile ukuba sijezise abantwana ngendlela eyithile kodwa izwi liyasigunyaza noma liyasinikeza lapha ezageni zeshumi nesithathu amavesi awu kuvesi 24 la khona ethi uNkulunkulu ezwini lakhe oyeka uswazi uyazonda indodana yakhe kepha oyithandayo uyayiyalaya ngesineke esikhathini esiphila kusona lokhu esikubiza ngokuthi phecelezi corporal punishment ayisavumelekile esikhathini esiphila kusona kodwa izwi likaNkulunkulu lithi masibajezise abantwana ngendlela emukelekile Ubaba kumele be umuntu onozwela nesihawu. Ihubo 103, iverse 13, ithi njengoyise ehawukela abantwana bakhe, kanjalo uSimakade uyabahawukela abamesabayo. Obaba bangabantu ongafanele bathuthelise abantwana, kodwa babodle ngokuyala nangokuqondisa kwenkosi. Well, kukhona isisho sesilume esithi practice what you preach. Ngiyathanda uma ngabe ngibuka isilwane, izilwane eziningi. Iselesele lifundisa umntwana walo ukuba gxume lihambe ngokugxuma ikalakala lifundisa umntwana walo ukuthi ihambe ngokukekela nathi ke kumele sifundise abantwana bethu ngalokho esikwenzayo ukuze baphumelele ey'ntweni ngiyafisa ukuthi obaba bangapheli amandla nangaso lesikhathi Masibakhulekele abantwana bethu. Masingabalahleli abantwana bethu ngale ngaphandle kwesibaya. Ngiyayithanda indaba yendodana yolahlelo eyathatha konke yahamba yayoshona yayochithachitha lokho eyayisebenzile noyise iminyaka ngeminyaka. Kodwa izwi likaNkulunkulu lithi laphaya kuLuke 15 verse 20 to 24 waye lokhu ehlele elindile ebheke lapho kwakushone ngakhona indodana yakhe ithe ma ngabe ibuya indodana yakhe wayibona iza le kude ithe ma isifikile eduze wayihlangabeza wayanga wathi eyisebenzini lethanini ithole elinonileyo silihlabe sidle sijabule ngoba obekulahlekile sikutholile obekuchithekile uqoqekile sengathi ke njengobaba singafunda ukuba silandele okwezwi likaNkulunkulu masi senze umsebenzi uNkulunkulu asiphe wona egameni likaNkulunkulu uYise noNdodana noMoya oNgcwele amen
Siyakholwa kuThixo omnye uyise ongamandla onke umdali wezulu nomhlaba nezinto zonke zibonakaliyo nezingabonakaliyo siyakholwa kwinkosi inye uYesu Kristu okuphela konyana kaThixo owazalwa nguyise kwasephakatheni uThixo vela kuThixo ukhanyiso luvela kolukhanyiso uThixo wena novela zonke izinto zenziwe ngaye ngenxa yethu thina bantu nangenxa yosindiso lwethu wehla ezulwini ngamandla kamoya wengcwele wazalwa intombi uMaria waba ngumntu ngenxa yethu wabethelela emnqamlezweni ngemihla kaPontiyo Pilato weva ubunzima wafa wangcwatywa ngomhla wesithathu wavuka ngokwezibhalo wenyukela ezulwini uhleli ngasekunene kukayise wobuye sebuqaqaulini ezakukhweba bahleliyo nabafileyo ubukumkani bakhe bungasayikuphela sakholwa kumoya oyimfele iNkosi uMdlisi wabomi uphuma kuyise nakunyana unqulwa ezukiswa kunye noyise nonyana wathetha ngabaprofite sakholwa kwikerike enye engcwele ekatholika yabapostile sivuma ubhaptizo lunye lokuxolelwa kwezono sijonge nokuvuka kwabafileyo nobomi bephakade elizayo.
Masithandaze. Siyawusebenzisa umthandazo number B ezincwadini zenkonzo okupage 112. Thixo ongamandla wonke, bawethu osezukwini, usifundisile ukuthandaza nokwenza imibulelo ngenxa yabantu bonke. Yamkela imithandazo yethu, siyenzela ikerike eKatolika ikwazi amandla omoya wakho, ukuze bonke abantwana bakho bavumelane ngenyaniso yelizwi lakho elingcwele, bahlale bemanyene beseluthandweni lakho. Sithandazela isicaka sakho, Bishop wethu, kunye noThabo Archbishop wethu, nabo bonke abalungiseleli belizwi nesakramente zakho, ukuze bathi ngenhlalo nangokufundisa kwabo balubonakalise kusuku lwakho, ukuze zisondezwe kuwe zonke inhlanga. Luleka uphumelelise, siyakuthandaza, abo bazamela ukusasaza kwendaba zakho ezilungileyo, uwakhanyisele ngomoya wakho onke amaziko omsebenzi nawemfundo nawokuphilisa. Siyithandazela abo basemagunyeni nakwizikhundla zolawula phakathi kwezwe, ukuze balawule ngobulumko nangobulungiswa bakhuthaze uxolo nolunwabo ehlabathini lonke kweli bandla nakubo bonke abantu babo kwimisebenzi yabo nika ubabalo lwakho basezulwini ukuze silive ilizwi lakho elingcwele ngenhliziyo ezilulamileyo ezikuhlonelelayo sikukhonze ngokunyanisekileyo konke ubumi bethu ngokwemfasane yakho bawo yonwabisa uphilise abo basezinkathazweni nasentsizini abaswele kwanabagulayo sikubonga sikubulela ngabangcwele bakho bonke ngokukodwa ngentombi esikelelweyo uMariya unina kaYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu ngeli xesha nangawo onke amagorha okholo ezizukulwane zonke saye siyaleza izicaka zakho ezafayo sithandaza ukuba thina singene kunye nabo kwinzaliseko yovulo lakho olungapheliyo kwenze ukuba ungcwele ngenxa kaYesu Kristu amen.
Siyaqhubeka ke nenkonzo yethu ekhasini ephepheni 116 unikezelo lwezipho. Mawubongwe wena Nkosi Thixo wendalo yonke ngenxa yokulunga kwakho sinesi sonka sisinikelayo isonka esinikezwe umhlaba nesenziwe izandla zomntu kuthi esisonka sisonka sobomi. Mawubongwe wena Nkosi Thixo wendalo yonke ngenxa yokulunga kwakho sinale wayini siyinikelayo esisiqhamo somdiliya nesomsebenzi wezandla zomntu futhi le ndebe yindebe yosindiso. Masibusise singcwaliswa isonka newayini sive bawo wasezulwini uze ngezwi lakho nangomoya oyingcwele usikelele ugcwalise isisonka nale wayini khona ukuze naso sibe yisakramente yomzimba negazi enexabiso lonyana wakho uYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu owathabatha isonka nendebe waze wathi eli ngumzimba wami ligazi lami. Masilungiselele ke ukwemukela ngokomoya zolani ke ngoko nazi ukuba mnandi uThixo. Nkosi thulisa onke amazwi entliziyweni yami ube ngokwakho kuphela. Ibonge iNkosi mphefulo wami ungazilibali zonke izinywe zayo. Ngakho ke nangaso lesikhathi ungasho la mazwi ngena enhliziyweni yami Nkosi Jesu, ngena enhliziyweni yami Nkosi Yesu, ngena enhliziyweni yami Nkosi Yesu. Sondelani ke nizokwamukela umzimba Nkosi yethu Jesu Kristu awunikelela nina negazi lakhe anophisela nina. Mamukeleni ezinhlizweni zenu ngokholwa bonke. Siyakulela ngokusonda kwakho ngezimfihlakalo ezingcwele umzimba negazi lonyana wakho
umsindisi wethu uYesu Kristu. Nangusigcina ngobabalo lwakho size emzimbeni wonyana wakho olibandla lawo onke amakhono. Sincede ukuba sizingisele ngamalungu aphilileyo abobudlelwano obungcwele. Size sikhule sinothando nentobeko ngokwentando yakho ngayo uYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu ohleli elawula kunye nawe nomoya ingcwele emye uThixo ngokungonunaphakade. Amen. Asithandaze kanye kanye sithi bawo ngamandla onke sizinikela kuwe sibe lidini elileyo sikuye uYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Sithume kulo ihlabathi ngamandla kamoya ingcwele ukuba siphile sisebenze ukubonga nokuzukisa. Samukele isibusiso uxolo lukaThixo ogqitha konke ukuqonda. Magcine inhliziyo nengqondo zenu nimazi imthanda uThixo nonyana wakhe uYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Ethi intsikelelo kaThixo ngamandla onke uyise unyana nomoya ongcwele ibe phakathi kwenu ihlale nani ngonaphakade. Amen. Kumani-ke ngoxolo nithande nikhonze iNkosi egameni likaKristu. Amen.